losing time, I'm fading fast. I just wanna make it last. Try to let go of the past. I close my eyes, embrace the blast. Sleepless nights and headache stack. Restlessness to hell and back. What's my purpose? What do I grab? A slippery surface, a heart attack. And sometimes you just gotta believe there's something that'll give you relief. There's something that'll have what you need. What you need. We're broken, it's tragic. We're not all elastic. But maybe there's magic. Believe you could have it. And I know of sadness. The anxious and panic. The infinite vastness of all that is blackness.
Computers left. personal problem. Clearly you have not played Flee the Facility enough.
Listen to this guy.
There's a great computer right here.
No, yo, DJ, come here, turn on. Yeah, come here, yeah.
Oh, no!
Hey,
okay,
hi,
I see
you.
This is very awkward.
Hi.
The beast is right there. Close door in your face.
Hacking. Oh,
wow. Oh, my God. Just slammed the door in my wife's face, Russo.
Bruh,
why'd you have to sneak?
Bruh, I had to do it. Bruh. Oh, be careful, guys. Be careful. The beast is coming. The beast
why
is coming. We're fine.
Well, hey.
Oh, no.
Yo, DJ, Preston, you better watch out.
Oh, no. Spare me.
Until he dies, because
should I save
you get that
him?
Point.
I don't know what to do. I'm scared.
Yeah, you should totally go save him, and then Bree kills you too. I like this plan.
Yes, no, yes, Sabrina, come here. No, I'm just gonna finish hacking this computer. I want to survive.
No,
don't do that.
Okay, maybe you should kill Russo, Bree. I mean,
maybe
I
we should
like
sabotage that. Preston.
You can't sabotage me.
Preston's being real mean to me, so I'm gonna mess up a computer real quick. Just
look, I'm just not sabotageable, okay? Sabrina, what are you doing over here?
I'm helping. Don't you want some help?
I'm in the market for a new computer, so.
You're not gonna save me, Sabrina?
We gotta get out of here. Okay, I gotta go save DJ. I'm sorry.
I have this computer, okay? Yeah.
Just get breathing.
Hi, DJ.
Just, like,
oh, no,
you
know?
I mean,
no.
You could just.
Oh,
save me? Russo? Russo?
No!
Yes! Yes! Russo!
You put up your baby in
front of it! Jay was scared on this song. Jay was
scared!
Oh my gosh!
She's literally just harvesting Preston's body organs in that freezer. This is disgusting.
I'm already hacking, so
prescription for my organs. Buy my merch, organs.
Robux energy, you can find it down below in my Roblox group.
Okay. Are you kidding me?
Oh my gosh,
Preston,
nothing happened.
Oh my gosh,
send your side.
Chip Trophy.
We are so honored to do this alongside Roblox. If you haven't already seen the epic series premiere, click the card over here to catch up because there will be spoilers in this video. Don't forget, you can keep up with the championship schedule on the official Roblox event page. Link is in the description. I'll just wait here for you to do all that. Okay, you all caught up?
Transition!
Let's take a look at the current standings.
Brianna Plays won the battle against Preston Plays and is moving on to the semifinals to face off against whoever wins today's battle. Who will it be? Stay tuned to find out. Don't you leave.
Don't forget, everyone watching can get a free limited time Roblox battle cap, and those who voted for the person that wins the entire championship will receive the Shield of Wisdom.
Oh my gosh.
There can only be one winner of this insane tournament. So make sure you subscribe and turn the bell on to never miss an episode. Trust me, you don't want to miss it.
Here's today's face-off. Cybernova!
She's got 700,000 subscribers and is the Taco Queen. Her star code is Cybernova.
Blue humans! Let's blast off!
Leah Ash.
She has 2 million subscribers and is a pink-haired goddess.
Hi guys, my name is Leah Ash and Cyber is going down.
Today's battle is, are you royally smarter than a fifth grader?
Here are the rules.
The players will attend a full day of Royale High classes, attempting to get the best grade in each class.
DJ will be tracking the competitors' grades in a grade average calculator. Each player will have a chance to earn an extra A+ added to their grades if they win Prom Queen.
The player with the highest GPA wins 30,000 Robux and advances to the semifinals.
As for us, we will be following the contestants around to make sure that they don't cheat. It's almost 6 a.m. and it's almost time for breakfast. Are you guys ready to prepare for your classes? You got a big day ahead of you.
Yes, I'm starving.
Who's the smartest princess?
Who's gonna be me?
This is an intense battle. I feel like we're in AP classes extravaganza right now. We're like running to classes.
Oh, yes, cheer up, everybody. Frack time.
I'm getting pancakes and sausage and coffee. Sliding
me
my
too.
Card.
All right, so Leah and Cyber, you guys are competing for a lot of marbles, okay?
A lot of marbles.
First class in English is 7 a.m. You better
English. I said, you stole my seat!
Alright, you guys go ahead and do these intense classes. We'll just stay here and eat breakfast all day.
Can I sniff your breakfast?
No, you're gonna steal my seat and my breakfast!
Is sniffing breakfast allowed? Is that part of the competition?
I'm under the table. I don't know why.
Poor Leah. DJ, get out! What the heck?
DJ!
DJ's what? There's a person under the table.
Jesus Christ. Are you guys ready? Do you have your books?
Oh, no! I don't have my books!
You gotta get your English books!
If they don't have their books, it affects their grades. So they have to get their books.
This is interesting. They better get their books. Leah's at her locker right now. I can be commented in like sports. She's grabbing her book.
Wait, how do I transfer it out?
I don't have my book ready. I shut my locker.
Oh, I got it.
Well, that's insane. You got cake pops? Are those cake pops?
Get out of her locker, Russo.
Sorry, you're right.
Invasion of privacy.
You can't see my locker.
Okay, meet in the lecture hall with your English book for your next class. Are you guys ready for your first class? Every single grade counts towards your total GPA. English class. There will be a large board displaying varying spelling-related questions alongside 4 answers. Players must select the correct answer before time runs out. They will be graded by the number of correct answers.
Wow, this is a fancy classroom.
Front row seat.
I'm sitting over here so you can't copy my test.
And I'm gonna make sure you don't cheat.
Yeah, I'm gonna sit here and monitor Leah. You go ahead and monitor Cyber. We'll make sure there's no cheating going on here.
Oh, wait, no, you just need to watch Leah, not me. Just her.
Wow, okay. Trying to call me a cheater?
So it looks like they both remembered their book.
Off to a good start.
Is DJ the teacher?
DJ the
Hello, teacher.
Oh, no.
Our teacher has great hair.
my grade. So you guys both got A's to mix with your first F. That's not a great start, but you're making up for it with these A's. You need your Payfox book. Hurry up. You're ruining
it. I'm trying.
Okay, got it.
You're stressing me out.
Art class. A painting will appear on a large screen in front of the class that will have to be copied by the players onto their own campus. It will be graded by how much of the painting they have finished correctly. If they finish before the given time, they're free to paint on the canvas however they want and still receive an A.
Okay, I'm here.
Book check.
Oh, snap.
Oh, gosh, I'm really bad at this class.
Here, I'm not good at freestyling.
So I'm going to be fast, guys. Who's going to do it the fastest?
I think they made a mess up already.
Not me.
I did.
I already messed up.
Oh, you got to call me out.
Sorry. Just had to do it.
See how it is.
I'm the commentator.
Oh, boy. I don't know what mine looks like yet, but it doesn't look like the picture up there.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, no.
Oh, wait. No.
Oh my god!
it by standing upside down.
Whoa, what is
that? Class.
I just think that if I stand like this for a minute, all the blood will go to my brain and make me smarter than Leah.
Maybe.
That's a good tactic, but we'll see if it works.
What? There's a piece of pizza on the floor.
That's mine. Shh. I licked it. It's mine.
Ew.
Oh, okay. Everyone leave.
You're not
seeing me. Germs.
Chemistry class is starting.
Chemistry. A sequence of colored flasks will appear on the screen. Players must replicate the sequence shown. A player must finish the combination of potions faster than their peers for a higher grade. If one takes too long, they will be dumped into the water. Ooh, this looks intense!
It does. What are we canning?
Who has the chemistry skills?
Gotta be brave.
Ooh,
I'm ready.
Do this.
Maybe I can't be baking out. I don't know.
Okay.
Should I mix the right chemicals right here? Bro!
Don't fall in the water!
They got potions!
I pushed the wrong button. Who's gonna be the fastest? Are you guys going as fast as possible?
Safe right here.
Why am I still here?
Did you get on?
No, but I'm still in the class. I'm just doing it from the side.
That's a little strange, a little weird tactic right there.
What?
I'm scared.
Looks like she's concentrating.
Serena got in her face.
Oh no, she's frozen. Oh no.
She looks very concentrated.
What is going to happen?
Yeah, you can taunt Cyber. Get in her face.
I can't see the class.
Just look at me.
Look how cute I look today. Come on, Cyber.
You're not going to say it. I studied really hard. I'm gonna win this quiz. Don't you worry.
There's so many people left, Cyber. How are you gonna beat them all? Yeah?
No. Can you just lose? I'm pretty sure I'm out.
Looks like Crucible Talks got an A+.
I got two A pluses.
Cyber Nose got an A. And we've got
a B plus.
Oh,
we're tied.
B
That's
for beautiful.
A tie. That's crazy.
Ah! Can't get this book out of my hand. I gotta reset my character. I can't take my book out of my hand. No!
Uh-oh. Don't forget your book.
Oh, no.
Don't be late.
Everybody go. I'm gonna react to a honey ad starring Mr. Beast and his mom. Wait, Mom, before you check out...
Like the video.
Okay, now back to the action.
Oh, snap. They're getting...
Well.
incredibly fancy.
Dab! Oh, and dab! And oh, dab!
Subscribe button to never miss a video. Click up there to watch the next championship battle between iFanatic and